Na nézzünk egy csatát. Belövöm magamnak, hogy lássalak titeket, meg közben nézem, hogy hangsávok megvannak. Így. Elvileg minden működik. Gyorsan. Dobok egy jelzést Twitch-en, hogy, vagy Twitteren. Vagy le? Sanda tippem, hogy egyedül leszek ma este, de azért megpróbálok szórakoztató Brandus maradni. Na, folytassuk ott, ahol abba hagytuk. Még Discordra beírok, hát, ha jöttök.
Geralt now knew that to find Ciri, he would first need to find his dear old friend.
Hát, Gust! Már fel is lőttem a kérésed. Parancs, meg is éreztem. Szóval, szép jó estét, internetlakók. Várjunk, amit elfelejtettem. Mert Brandus szürke és feledékeny. Meg is van. Nem, külön rendszeren ellenőrzöm a képet, meg a csetet, meg mindent. Na, halli, haló! Kroni egere van nálam, úgyhogy még ráadásul ma béna is leszek, nem csak kabzsi. Lusta voltam egeret cserélni. Na, csináljunk egy meditációt, hogy legyen mindenféle piánk. Megnézzük, hogy alkímiából mink van. Tudunk kék mutagént csinálni. Helyes. Meg majd zöld mutagént is. Nagyon helyes. Végre megvan a recept. Köszönöm! Ez az. Te mi vagy? Mindegy, megcsinálunk. Minden pia, minden olaj. Minden recept jól jön. Megmutatom, Kroninak egy ilyen... Nem tudom, mennyire látszik, megvárom, amíg én is látom a kamerában. Na, egy ilyen kínai egere van. Tőlem kaptam, mert az előző egeret darabokra esett egyébként, azt úgy tegyük hozzá, és hirtelen egyébként ezt tudtam venni a sarki boltba. Nekem egy Logitech egerem van. De majd akarok venni rendes gamer egeret, mert amúgy egyik se az. De akkor minden magyarázatra került, ugye? Na nézzük. Hova kötöttünk ki? Na szóval, első nekifutásra elkezdjük a kökörcsén küldi. Most már elkezdem lezárni Novigrado és környékét, de van pár achievement meg mi egyéb, amit szerettem volna megszerezni. Ez nem az, ahonnan Trisszékkel elindultunk? De. Jó. Vagy itt patkányoztunk és romantikáztunk, valami ilyesmi volt itt. Nem menőzök! Kényelmesebb, ezt Nézd már meg a kezemhez viszonyítva, ez egy mekkora barom nagy egér. Hol a lovam? Gyereke szegem! Úristen! De rossz irányítani. De egyébként szerintem inkább az játszik közel, hogy nem ehhez vagyok szokva, hogy ilyen... Nem tudom. Mindegy. Mindjárt elunom és megcserélem. Mondjuk én ez egy-két órára minek ki kell, hogy bírjam. Jó, jó, majd neked is segítek. Nem tudom, mióta vársz rám. Amúgy nem tudom, hogy felfedeztétek-e már... De Witcher 3 videókhoz idézeteket pakolászok meg, részleteket a könyvből. Na jó, engem ez az egér idegesít. Bocsi. Hidd el, te is hiányzol nekünk. Egy egér. Ki? Egy egérbe. Ő az én kis egerem egyébként. Mennyivel érzékenyebb, imádom.
Good fight. Some nice footwork there.
Bugyózunk. Mindenkivel kiállunk. Killer instinct versus primal
rage. You guys really from Nilfgaard?
We's from Plowing Metina, dammit! Nilfgaard. Raised by wild hands.
Amúgy látod, Ghost, nem feledkezünk el rólatok. Jövünk. Valamelyikünk jön. Mondjuk lesz egy hétvége, amikor nem leszünk, arra készül lelkileg. De ígérem, utána pótoljuk.
How about a wager? If I beat Hal, you'll come work for me, gratis.
See, Hal's no fan of mummies. Failed romance. Stay with these guys. He'll need something special to convince him. Here's an idea. Take us both on, same time. The fight of the century.
No?
The Witcher against the two-headed dragon of Metin.
What if I lose?
Sagging.
Oh, you'll lose. But we'll still do your little job. You'll just pay us.
Oh, pénz nem gond, bunyózzunk.
Fine. Fight you both.
Cough up the coin first. Lose, and it stays with us.
Hát azt erre nem mondok semmit, Ghost.
Double the wages, as promised. But if I win, I get it back.
Szeretek gúnyózni. Ja. Csak 12-esek.
Well, well. Ain't often you get such a lovely thrashing, eh, Al? but I can see it on his mug. But the lights. Time we got some rest. We'll guard whatever you want. For free, hey Al? Your coin? Have it back. And don't fret, we'll be there before any of the dancing starts.
Ennyi. Erről azért ne feledkezzünk meg, hogy 19-es voltam. Basszus, kicsit túl szinteztem a bulit. Oh, hello. Gyerekeszeg.
Come on.
Szóval hiányoztunk Ghost. Toborzok még zsonglőröket is az előadáshoz, nem gond. Pénz nem számít, meg akarjuk találni a körcsint. Nélkülünk már üresek a napok, tudom. Annyira nem jól van. Akkor egy hétig stream szünet. Helyes, helyes, az a cél, mindenki érezze jól magát. Itt nem is jártam még. Ó, könyvesporc. Szegény. Na jó. Nem így jutunk oda be? Ne sírj! Kedveském.
Nice tune. Damn sad though.
And it successfully conveys my mood. What do you seek here?
Looking for the puffins. Have I found them?
We've no coin. Leave us be.
Think there's been a mistake.
Sorry. Thought our landlord had hired another thug to collect from us.
Mm.
Another thug? Flattered. Thanks.
Forgive us. You look threatening, and we've had our share of trouble lately.
Nisa's on edge these days. We all are.
Don't want any coin from you. In fact, I'm willing to pay you, provided you agree to get the word out about Madame Irina's new play.
Oh, afraid that's impossible. Ever since we premiered our fateful ballad about holy Hemelfart, which ignores, gorges himself, diddles old whores, Fatso's gang has been harassing us incessantly.
Jaj, mi a baj, Ghost?
Common thugs in the church's pay. It is full of gangs like that.
Mindig gondolj erre, hogy milyen szépen mosolygok neked.
They don't let us perform. Chase away spectators, destroy our instruments. Maybe they've taken to lurking outside our home. We're at wit's end, no clue what to do.
They harm any of you?
No, not yet. But it's merely a question of time.
Nisa overheard talking about setting fire to something.
Segítsünk nekik, egyetértetek?
Say I get Fatso and his boys to leave you alone. Will you publicize Arena's play then?
Of course! But you shan't find it easy. There's no talking to that lot.
I'm not a great talker anyway.
Gyerjetek, macskecset ide húzzuk. Jó, szabaduljunk meg Lundák ház előtti veréklegényektől. Na gyertek, hun vagytok, fiúk.
Now what you doing in the city of eternal fire?
Nem arról volt szó, Ghost.
Leave the puffins alone.
Worms that insulted our Archemelfart, called him an allmonger. I'd sooner snuff out the holy flame itself.
Tell them fucking poets to come down here. Shove their fruits up their blasphemy.
Yeah, to play a different tune then every time they fought.
Leave the puffins alone.
Aye, we will. Alone.
What the hell?
De gonosz vagy velem, Ghost. Hú, de nagy fiúk vagytok. Kettőt vágok a karddal, aztán elhúszok.
You really showed them. One, two over the back, then pow, right in the noggin.
I'll finally be able to leave my home without hiding beneath a hood. Thank you very much.
Come on, it was nothing.
Oh, it was something, all right. And don't dare think we've forgotten our promise. We'll strip our voices ragged praising Arena's new play.
How much will I owe you?
Not a copper. Helped us out. See no reason why we shouldn't help you. Get half of town to come to the play. Wait and see.
De aranyosak.
Till the next.
Olyan cukik volt a... Mondtál? Na, ugye. Our savior! Oké. Jaj, Ghost.
Wanted to talk about the text itself.
It's not at all badly written. In fact, I quite like it.
I was willing to relax my standards to help Dudu, but we may have something very interesting. I've very clear ideas who to cast as the servant, the Witcher, and the Queen.
Who was playing the Witcher?
An amateur. It'll be my first time working with him. But I'm confident he'll kill it all.
Jó, nem én játszom.
In a sense. Oh, stop pretending you don't know. I'm talking about you.
Ez nagyon nem jó ötlet.
I'm no actor. Might not have noticed, but I'm a little low on emotional expression.
But that's perfect. After all, you're to play the Witcher, not the princess. Besides, you must appear on stage. Dudu must see you. It's the crux of this entire endeavor.
You're right. Just never thought I'd have to do something like this.
You need only strut on stage, great sword in
hand. Jaj, ghost. Ismétlés a tudás anyja vagy apja?
Then deliver a few lines in a gravelly voice.
Én is nagyot nyertem erre. Kijetsz a hercegnőt.
About the princess. Small part, but an important one. Any idea who could play her?
Priscilla would be the obvious choice. She's young and beautiful. Yet, I do have more stage experience.
Nem akarok a virágot jelentő deszkákra lépni.
Role's yours. Talent and experience trump looks in my book.
I'm honored. I shall give it my all.
So who do you see playing the Doppler Prince?
I'm finding it hard to decide between two candidates. Abelard Ritzer would be the safer bet. He's been part of our troupe for ages, has flawless technique. But he doesn't exactly captivate the crowds.
Who's your other option?
Maxim Bollier, outstanding actor, and audiences love him. But sadly, I can never be sure he'll show up sober, or that he'll show up.
Az első. Megbízhatóság.
Let's go with Abelard. I'll take a reliable artisan over an unpredictable artist any day.
Rightly so. The project is risky enough without our casting Maxim.
Azért megkérdezem.
These performances bring in much coin?
Well, it varies. On good days, the square is barely capable of accommodating everyone. Other times, we're lucky to run a handful of copies. Of course, we shall pay you a fee as well.
Színész lettem, egyre jobb. Kapzsi, színész, vaják, egyre jobb. Ez így már tuti.
All right, got the cast figured out.
It seems so. Prepared to plunge headlong into your career as a mama?
Na, ugorjunk neki.
We can start now. Looked over the script. Curiosity. We can start anytime, even now.
Well, we've no time to lose. Come to the stage.
Zoltan, what are you doing here?
Pessy told me you ought to put on a...
Jött röhögni.
I'm not the lead.
Oh, I thought to myself, I'd sooner shave my beard.
Come, Geralt, you must focus your mind before you go on.
Good luck.
Zoltán, ezért egyszer megverlek.
Ladies and gentlemen, most honorable citizens of the hallowed city of Novigrad, welcome. We have for you an exquisite comedy. Its title: The Doppler's Salvation. The players, Witcher Geralt as himself,
Zoli a legnagyobb.
As the queen, Leo Rive as the humble servant, appearing as the prince, a veteran of the Novigrad stage, Abelard Ritzer, and as the princess, renowned artiste, beloved queen of the stage, Irina Reynard.
Hát nem sokan jöttek el. Cica!
Majesty, the Monster Slayer awaits. Your summons he's answered and stands at the gates.
Show him in. I must speak to the man.
Ooh,
but
and
first, some wine to steady my hand.
Hát ezt nem nevezném valami nagy.
Your task is a matter most tender. A monster shall show a tonight's feastly splendor. Stand guard, beware. Kill the beast if he shows. Your reward you'll receive on my finest pillows.
To slay beasts most foul was for this.
Made.
I kill as my calling, not just to get paid.
Bocs, ezt nem bírom röhögés nélkül.
He swallowed the bait, this fool of a witcher. I'll ensure the foul bow reveals his true figure. The monster revealed, the witcher shall strike. The beast will he slay, thrust his head on a pike.
Ah, my child will pity her love, this beast. Though at least ere he goes, he'll enjoy a last feast.
Ez igaz, Zoltán is azért van itt, tehát erre nem mondok semmit.
Gathered are we, a host fair and noble, to celebrate this day. The prince.
Azért elbírom képzelni, hogy Zoltán ül a tömegbe, kis törf spiritus.
Maybe he hid in the cellar or a barrel of beer.
My dear, long have we hid our love's tender fires. Months we've restrained our loins' hot desires. Tonight shall it end. Be my wife. That's my plea. That having said, I'll get down on my knee.
Oh, darling, I will, I will, I will.
Wait, with wine must we toast this moment joyful. If not, a foul curse shall rend your lives woeful.
Treason, 'tis not wine, but a brew spiked with silver. My bowels contract, a foul beast to deliver.
Hark, hark. Tis no prince, but a Doppler impostor. If the maid loves him, it seems we've lost her.
Behold, Witcher, the beast of which I spoke. Unleash your sword, let fly the killing stroke.
Stop, stop, beast or man, 'tis my love, my betrothed.
Sheath your blades. Fear a Doppler? 'Tis a thing most foolish. Changing one's shape does not make one ghoulish. Remember, 'tis not flesh a monster makes. But a heart that is base, such as in this knave aches.
Witcher, 'tis true. This wretch's foul suspicions tainted my mind with this plan so malicious. The Doppler must live. My daughter he'll wed. Beast or man, she loves him truly, without dread.
'Tis our tale's end, good folk, and its moral is this. No monster is he whose shape can shift.
The Witcher is just, a true Doppler's friend. But you, foul page, in chains you shall end.
Guard! Call the guard! Remove the traitor at once!
Hey, hear the princess's command. Come up here.
Come on then, governor. Up you go. On stage.
Toss the traitor scum in the dungeon!
Don't be afraid. In the end, everyone will live happily ever after.
Lesz-e megvan, Dudu.
Doppler and princess wed the same night. The servant's heart melted. He wept at the sight.
Doppler's to the stake! Burn them all!
Give it a rest, mate. Can't you see it's all in fun? This is a comedy. A ghoul could play the prince. Light it up, for God's sake.
Gyanús nekem ez a macska.
Geralt, you recognized me. How'd you do it?
Greetings, Dudu. Heard about that souvenir Horsen left on your face.
So, you know everything? Have you seen Ciri?
Igen, kis cica.
No. Still looking for her.
Geralt! Masterful! You did great.
Zoli!
Lads won't believe it when I tell them.
Explain one thing to me. How do you and Dandelion manage to displease Reuven, Horsen, and the Temple Guard all at the same time?
It's not as if we planned it.
I know Ciri went back to Horsens to get you. How'd you manage to escape?
I ran after, wanting to keep up, but I'd have been a hindrance. She called out to me, entreated me to shapeshift and disappear. I tried to find them, Ciri and Dandelion. It was as if they turned to vapor. Fearing for my life, I shifted each day, becoming someone else. Even considered turning into Ciri to trick her pursuers, but...
Slow down, Marmalade. Geralt. When did you last see Cirilla? Been a while, hasn't it?
Jogos.
A while, yeah.
For me, likewise. Must be a full-grown lass by now. Do us a wee favor. Show us Ciri for a moment.
Geralt?
Lássuk.
Transform. Change into her.
Feel strange. Both of you staring at me bug-eyed. Is that enough?
Yeah. Plenty. Bad idea.
Not angry with me, are you, Geralt?
No.
I feel relieved.
And Dandelion? Were you able to find him?
Witch hunters nabbed him. But there's good news, too. Menga's dead.
Ugh, a fiend. Good thing someone finally killed it. Though another, just as bad or worse, would likely take its place.
Wouldn't be so quick to assume. Got a feeling it could be a decent fellow.
What's he talking about?
We think we can free Dandelion. Just need your help.
What could I do?
Take on Menga's appearance. Then go and give the order for Dandelion to be moved to Oxenfurt.
We'll lie in ambush in a ravine en route. Spring Dandelion from the convoy when it rolls by.
Wait, not so fast. How am I to be Menga? And I've no notion where Dandelion's being held.
No one knows Menga's dead. No need to worry about being exposed.
No one save you. Would this have anything to do with the fire the witch
hunters? Nem, nincs hozzá köze.
In the area.
I sorely regret not seeing that.
Dandelion's on Temple Isle, imprisoned there. You'll need to find out exactly where.
But what if they grow suspicious? Start asking questions.
I'll bet my best axe no one will pester the commander of the Temple Guard. Besides, you're a Doppler and an actor and a Doppler. Got double the spark to improvise your way out of any situation. If things get spicy, you just nip round the corner and transform into a buxom wench, a jackdaw,
or whatever else strikes your fancy. Of course, it's that simple. Thanks.
Listen, you'll manage. Everybody believes Menga's missing. You can make up any story you want.
My lads and me will lie in ambush in the ravine. Geralt will then join us and we'll await word from you.
But how am I to contact you as Menga? Send word that the convoy's left.
You'll need to figure that out. Come on, Guile's your middle name.
So, we all clear? Dudu, get your ass to Temple Isle. I'm off to assemble my crew. And we'll be waiting for you, Geralt.
Yeah, see you in the ravine.
Whoa, wait! Hold on! What happens after? I hope you don't expect me to continue as Menga, live like Chapelle, burning the occasional heretic to keep up appearances.
Mm.
No, once it's over, we expect to see you at the Rosemarian Time, where we'll all meet.
To get pissed like wild badgers. So?
És bebaszunk, mint a gödény. Megegyeztünk. Kikosarazott Triss. Színpadra kellett lépnem, úgyhogy minimum egy berúgás jár nekem.
I doubt the audience understood it all, but that's to be expected. I'm just pleased the Puffins got the word out. That was quite the crowd. You were right to cast Abelard as the prince. It's likely Maxim would have shown up drunk as a fish or forgotten about the premiere altogether. Hmm. Here you are. Your fee. I must admit your style of...
Minimalist.
Did you study anywhere?
At Kaer Morhen. Minimum expression means maximum effect. Thanks for the coin. Take care now.
Kaptam ni... Ó, mennyi koronát kaptam. Huh. Anyám! Ki tudok öltözni, ha akarok. Semmi hatékonyabb cucc nincs nálam. Ezzel viszont most már kezdek rogyásig lenni. Van itt minden, mint a búcsúba, gyerekek, mint a búcsúba. Amúgy múltkor ezt elfelejtettük elosztani. Nem baj, majd megnövök én. A jeleket se ártana fejlesztgetni. Azért az ardot maxoljuk ki. Vívni is meg kéne azért rendesen tanulni, nem? Egy halom koronát megint. Jól van, kicsi keszeg. Na szabadítsuk ki kökörcsint. Na megint mind besétáltam bele.
Where are you scurrying to, Rich? Let's see your pass.
Pass? What pass?
Kind of pass confirms you ain't no mage. Can't enter or leave Novigrad without it.
Why have you shut the city gates?
So's we can clean it of mages, witches, and other scum that's crawled here since the war began. I'm gonna catch every last one of them.
Okay.
Toss them on a flaming pyre like poxy livestock.
Sorry, don't have a pass.
You'll scurry no further then. Next!
Hang on. How do I get one?
Start by making an offering to the church. Then you'll need 3 pure souls to confirm.
Let him through. Here's his papers.
What? But we're
not your concern. Back to your post.
Huh?
Regards from Siggy Ruben.
Look awfully suspicious to me, tramp.
Well, well.
Cursey.
Boring as fucking shit.
Kezdem kedvelni Dijkstrát.
Oh.
Dijkstrát, vagy hogy kell kiejteni. Azt hiszem segíteni fogok neki megölni a királyt. Legyen már valami alapja, hogy királygyilkosnak tartanak, nem? Oops. Amúgy úgy bírom, hogy a valóságban imádom a cicákat, van 3 cicám. A játékban meg lefúj az összes, meg utál. Csak ne rólj csak el egy kanyart.
A mind's like war. Never know when you're done.
Faster.
Hello, Zoli.
Seems everything's ready.
Aye.
Radovidot.
We'll block the road against the whole unit if need be.
And,
you know, I think it's a great plan all round, and I'm always glad to help. And it's not like I'm not eager to crack some holier-than-thou bugger's skulls, but seeing as we've got a Doppler, wouldn't it have been easier to have him release Dandelion and be done with it?
Too suspicious. Think about it. Menga disappears, then shows up with a scar on his face to release Dandelion.
I suppose you're right.
Priscilla, what are you doing here?
Some child brought a note from Dudu. The convoy will leave at dawn. May I stay with you? I can't stand it. Sitting at home, worrying about Dandelion.
Never fear, my dear. You'll get your warmer. Just hope he's got his...
Zoli.
To town.
Please, I shan't be any trouble.
Oh, come on, Geralt. You would go. Let us stay.
Mit az émúcinnak, mikor szorulása van ezek a szövegek?
Like my mutsy and his guts not
enough. Imádom.
Fine, she can stay. On one condition.
I know. As soon as the fighting starts, I'm to stand at a distance.
Not much happening just yet. And there may be some time before it does.
Well, how about a game of Gwent?
Játszunk.
Sure, let's play.
Na, mi van újdonságom? Oké, okay, játszunk. Na, csak akkor van értelme, ha van ostromlapom. Jó. Hát figyelj, így a szép, tehát már csak a piálás hiányzik, és várjuk a csapatokat, tehát nem gond. 4 pont. Vagy az. Most lesz kiporolva a kis hatchom. Gondolom én. Nem engedte, hogy válasszak a lapok között. Anyám, megakadt. Gonosz! Nem baj. Tudom, rájöttem. Elbasztam. Hiába kattintok, nem enged. Na azért. Mihez van, haverom? Nyílhoz. Nincs. Akkor vigyük a hajítógépet. Nekem is van. Ezt lehet, hogy megszívom megint. Jó, nyertünk.
This was a stupid idea.
You're the one wanted to play.
They're coming! They're coming now!
Priscilla, stay here.
Jó, sokan vagytok.
Thank you.
Dandelion. Damn it.
Help! Go after him! Leave these here to us!
Rode through here.
Shit.
Lost him. Gotta look for tracks. Prints are deep. Horse was carrying a heavy load.
Not so fast, Roach.
Ó, egy új lootolnivaló hely. Ez érzékeled. A borméz akármicsodára majd még visszatérünk. Itt nem sokra megyek ezen a terepen a lóval. Nem is értem, minek hívogatom.
Hoofprints. Should be clear.
Get it, Chuck.
That's it, Roach.
Hülye ötlet volt véletlenül meginni ezt a szart. Jó. Erről lemaradtunk. Ez a lényeg. Miért szűnik meg itt a szagnyom? Most komoly, hogy csak gyalog tudok szagolni? Annyira büdös lenne a lovam? Jól van, őzikék. Azért felcsippentjük. Kulcs, de honnan?
What is it?
You tell me. What
of them hunters barged into our hut, turned us out before we could so much as fart in protest.
There another man with him? Tall, dark-haired?
Aye. Jabbering the whole time.
Dandelion. So, hunters barricaded themselves inside? There another way in?
Truth be told, there is.
Want to get rid of this hunter or not?
Honest? We'd see you all gone. But he'll do for a start. Here, the key. Cellar door in the back.
Thanks.
How can I be sure that you won't try anything? I'll go with you. Not like I will.
Does it sokot sok jóság lenni ilyen helyeken? Kökölcsének nem lesz baj, aki dumálja magát.
My course is worth nothing to you, whereas a lot, like I said, 100 gold ingots.
Azért figyeljétek, szegény törpnek festményei vannak, meg mit tudom én. Végre befogtad a pofádat, kökörcsén. Tudod mit? Ezt a pillanatot kielvezzük, hogy csöndben van. Hagyjuk itt. Mit szóltok? Végre valahára csöndben van a kedves költő úr. Igen, nem értelek, kökörcsén. Mit szeretnél?
Been a while since you were last in Novigrad. What's...
Come on, we'll talk outside.
Priscilla! What are you doing here?
You were right. You have me worried sick.
Dandelion, you rascal! Got this lass to thank for his racing after years. She chivied and chivied.
Shame you arrived too late to see us hoodwink that hunter. I had a plan all set, but then Geralt...
Dandelion, I need to ask you something. It's important, so focus. Where's Ciri?
Ciri? I thought, seeing how you're here, you haven't seen her? I don't know where she is.
Istenem! Kökörcsén!
I know you tried to help her. Gotta say, I'm having trouble understanding why you went to Horson Jr. of all people.
No one else came to mind. Maybe, given more time, I'd have done things differently, but Ciri said the Wild Hunt was on her tail. Horson seemed pretty harmless by comparison.
Something went wrong.
So you've heard everything. I hope you're not mad. You can't be. My plan was perfect. Until we put it in motion. How was I supposed to know Manga was after Dudu?
Heard enough about your plan. Need to know what happened to Ciri now. When did you last see her?
We were on Temple Isle, running from Horson's men.
Kurva anyád ló. Gyerünk! Nem, nem szeretek Szirivel harcolni. Hiányoznak a jelek például. Igen, a ide-oda ugrabugrát azt elfelejti Dandelion.
Ah, what an adventure. One minute we were pulling off the heist of the century, the next we were prey. A pack of hunters on our tail.
Yeah, a splendid story, but I think I've had my fill of this boasting. Come, Zoltan. We must convince the halflings they saw nothing at all.
Gave me enough material for a volume of ballads. And this one will sell like hotcakes.
That all you care about? The ballads this will inspire? Egos swell a bit lately, getting more and more selfish with age.
What is that about?
It's about Ciri.
Why would I ever worry about her? You have any idea how she fights? The girl can take care of herself, believe me. Anyway, she's got to come back for that little box. The trinket that started it all.
Mean this?
You get it from Horsen? Whoa, Ciri will be overjoyed. Horsen, on the other hand, has got to be pretty furious.
Horsen's dead.
Ooh. Guess you're no stranger to Fury either. Well, can't say I regret the man's abrupt passing. Deserved it as much as he deserved that awkward nickname. What about our old friend Siggy Luther? Been to see him yet?
He's fine.
Oh, that's too bad. Because there's a good chance he's furious with me.
Megérdemled.
Ciri ever tell you what this is? And Horsen, why'd she go to him with it?
She went to Horsen because I took her there.
Could have guessed that was your idea.
What? Her magic bauble was broken. Horsen had access to the mages who could fix it. Besides, she needed help deciphering a curse. It's incantation.
What was Ciri's interest in this curse? Did she want to cast it or lift it? She tell you?
She wasn't all that willing to talk about it. I didn't want to pry.
The one time when it might have been useful.
But I'm almost positive she meant to lift it.
Ezt a kököcsit egyszer megverem.
Or was it about her directly?
No. I don't think so. I mean, she didn't look cursed. But boy, was she in a hurry.
Know any more about the curse? Something specific, a detail, anything?
Well, I know the words.
You're kidding.
No, they were elven. Ciri was constantly repeating them to herself. Probably not to forget, went like this. Vafail Elaine Kiadmil Foli. Gladiv don ep tenaid bundro isne iakas.
Doesn't mean a thing to me.
Even less to me.
Damn it, that's just not enough. Siri, say anything else?
Hát azt, hogy pletykáljon, amit én akarok, és ne azt, amit ő akar.
Sure, she's still impulsive, alive, but she's also stubborn, sulky. Apple didn't fall far from the tree, let me tell you.
Right. She slipped away again. I was so close.
She came here from Velen. Somebody there helped her, apparently. Maybe she went back.
Oh, no, Yevok.
Doubt it. Talk to the Baron there. He's the one helped Ciri. Said she rode off to Novigrad to look for Yen and me. And Yen's in Skellige, looking into traces she thinks Ciri left behind there.
So, Skellige?
Skellige.
You two have chatted enough. Now it's my turn to talk to Dandelion.
And I'll gladly have a go at him when you're done. Let's get back to the Rosemary in time.
Well, I've certainly had my share of excitement for one day. A juicy roast in a soft bed with fluffy pillows. I think that's the least I know. We haven't seen each other, talked, in ages. Consider dropping by if you're in the area.
I'm sure to be by sometime soon.
I'll hold to that, Geralt. See you soon.
De csak azért, hogy megverjelek. Kökölcsön ez mindig idegesített. Legjobb haver, meg mit tudom én, de idegesít.
We are grateful. We wanted to demonstrate that. So we got this gift for you.
Portrait of the Hierarch. Nice.
No, there's nothing really. Got oodles of them. Just if you wouldn't mind not mentioning where you got it.
All right. Farewell.
Mi a faszt kezdjek vele? És komolyan? Nekem komolyan? Főpapot ábrázoló festmény? Kovács volna? Nem. Ez zárva.
Geralt, pal.
Jó Istenem. Húzzunk innen. Na nézzük, milyen küldjeink vannak még. Öljük meg Radovidot. Úgy döntöttem. Ne haragudjunk meg, ennél a mindenféle másfajú üldözésnél még az is jobb, hogyha Emhyr uralkodik, nem? Gyere, lovan! Hát igen, ott voltam. De amúgy basszus kulcs, tényleg most jut eszembe, hogy egyetlen szajhát se vásároltam.
The last individual who tried to come in on my business, it took them a month to find him. Am I being clear? Chief, eh?
What's the fuss about? Can you not treat me as a bit of healthy competition? Why are you even talking to me, Jim?
Egyáltalán nem vagyok autentikus. Nem voltam ökölpárbajon még, nem voltam kocsmázni, és nem voltam szajházni.
There a problem?
A problem? There's some kind of problem here, Jet. Oh, just wanted you to meet my new pals before they bugger the fuck off. Because we're just parting, right?
We'll have our reckoning yet, Chibi. Soon.
What's this? Some flea-ridden mutant got you scared, Duke? Just say the word. I'll take care of him. Take a peek at what he's got inside. Then make the midget eat it. Sound good?
Next time, Earl. Let's go.
Right. Don't show your hides round here ever again.
Well, that puts me up to the neck in fucking shit with the shovel.
What's this all about? Doing business with them?
Exactly the ploughing opposite. Is he, Geralt, old pal?
About to ask me for help, aren't you?
The thing is, I sort of kind of owe a wee sum to a mutual acquaintance.
Mennyi kell, Sivály?
The king of beggars. To pay off the debt, I've made up my mind to get serious about Gwent.
Getting better by the minute.
Not the playing of it, mind you, but the cards themselves. The rarest of them fetch princely sums these days. Sadly, that's not exactly arcane knowledge. Got a buyer in heat for my collection, missing just 3 cards. But Duke's dregs are all over my arse, so... What do you say, Geralt?
Fine. We'll try to hunt down those cards. Which ones you need?
Fringilla, Vigo, Isengrim, and John Metallus. Devilish hard to get hold of. Duke's been trying too, hasn't had any luck.
Wade, you don't even know where to look for these cards?
Nah, it's not as bad as that. I'm betting Zed's got them. He quit fencing recently, only deals in cards now. Unfortunately,
a játék belekényszerít, hogy kocsmázzak, szerencsejátékozzak, meg kurvázzak. Ha kikerülöm magamtól, hogy de...
Sounds familiar.
Kapok olyan küldit, hogy jaj.
There's a shop along the south wall. And thank you. I think it's time to pay off this debt now.
No problem. See you later, Zoltan.
Mm. Is this true? Oh, fuck. Nah. Cheap whores and watered down
wine. What was that about?
She spat in my face. Or might as well have. A whoremonger and a witless hack. Can you imagine? It is my forte.
Gotta say, Priscilla's really growing on me.
Egyetértek én is a csajhoz, szimpatizálok.
Exactly what I plan to do. I've always dreamed of having my own cabaret. A bit of paint and plaster, and this place will do splendid.
És erről eszembe jut a meme Ghost. Én miközben nagy lelkesen keresem Sirit. Kártya, pipa, pia.
If you happen to get a break between drowners and ecumajigs, maybe you can help an old friend out.
How much do you need? Maybe I can lend you the coin.
Thank you, Geralt, but I refuse to take a single crown from you. You know what they say. Fastest way to lose a friend is to loan him some coin. But a favor? That's different.
What kind of favor?
Hogy mindenki szívességet akart tőlem?
Sophronia. That's a name if you can believe it.
Sophronia?
That's a merchant for a father. Spices from Zerikania. And Daddy Deer would never refuse his daughter Deer a thing. We can borrow the coin from her.
Name rings a bell. Isn't this the woman you abandoned without saying a word? Stepped out for a bottle of wine, never to return?
You know, I bought that wine for a reason.
Azaz, Ghost, azaz.
Been away a while. Which is why I need to draw on your authority. You've got some, you know. No matter what you might think,
Fine. Tell me what you want. Got a feeling you've a plan all cooked up.
Sophronia could still be
Sophronia. Anyám ez a név.
But with a touch of help from you, I know she'll forgive me. And then give me that loan.
What's this help entail?
First of all, we need to borrow a dull sword from Madame Irina, one of her props. You know, the kind they use during performances? Get that, then meet me outside Sophronia's house.
Hagyjuk.
Geralt, the only butts in this plan will be the ones filling my seats. It'll work, you'll see. Get the sword from Madame Irina and meet me outside Sophronia's at sunset.
Épp hogy kihozom a börtönből. Na jó. Lehetsük el, ami értékesebb. Ezt nem veszük magunkat. Itt az ideje meglátogatni egy kereskedőt. Ó! Oh. Hölgyem, nem akar.
What's he schemed up this time?
Perhaps you can talk some sense into him.
Hát nem. Fogalmazzunk így, hogy kököt csinál, én se bírok. Bejtjük a kereskedőket.
Faster.
You have to pay much. Was it worth it?
Saw you at Chapel's burning. Do you know Mr. Menga? You don't need to know.
Kinek mit tudunk eladni? Meg kitől mit tudunk venni? Jó. Mutasd a zárud. Nem akarom hallani. Azokat én is szeretem. Az egybe is van ilyen jelenet. A kettőbe is szerintem. De az egyre élesen emlékszem, mert a Shani Triskert tárgyaltuk ki. Segrészegen. nem. Nem látod, hogy hogy állok anyagilag, jó? Amúgy nem olyan rég felpofátlankodtam egy ilyen vaják fórumra. És a srác ott mondta, hogy hát ő egész gazdagnak érezte magát így level 20 körül 20 ezer orennel. Milyen Jedi tükről beszélsz? Jó, ezt a boltost kifosztottuk. Következő boltos.
So long.
Lelketlen zsidó.
Need something sharpened? Reforged.
What do you have on offer?
Ezt is kifosztottuk. Milyen tárgyat tudsz nekem készíteni? Acélgrifka. Van itt minden, mint a búcsúban. Csak ehhez még picike vagyok. Csak egy szlatos. Csak legyen egy kis rend nálunk. Macak, miből? Fonalból, jó. Rend van. Csináltassak magamnak ezüst macska kardot. Plusz 40 a sebzés, ardvérzés, stb. Nézzük meg egyébként, hogy milyen rúnakőnek való tárul. Vegyük meg. Szinka. Szabja nem. Okay. Szerintem egy öltözett Nilfgaardi gönc nekem bőséggel elég. Ha Triss esetleg bálba hívna. Jó, innen mit adjunk el? Ebből könnyebből a tatyókám. Könyvet bezzeg, nem veszem. So long.
So long.
És akkor mi van? Ki van még itt, aki esetleg könyvet venne? Még arra el tudok húzni. Mindjárt ki fogsz borulni. Gyere Vivaldi, váltsál nekem. How can I be of service?
Got some coin I'd like to convert into crowns.
You come to the right place. A better rig you'll not find anywhere in the city.
Nem adom, köszi, a vesém az maradt. De az anyámat szívesen. Ha más sztori hűek akarunk lenni. Ez se vesz könyvet.
So long.
Known as the White Wolf, the
Butcher of Blaviken. Geralt of Rivia is enough. What is it?
A man came to me a few years past, paid me to keep a book for you, said you'd come for it one day.
Mere Chris.
Was he?
He didn't introduce himself. But the book has a red cover, that I remember. I'm sure I've not sold it.
All right, see if I can find it.
And perhaps glance at the others while you're at it.
Be glad to look over what you got.
Na jó, olvassunk. Azért elég sok könyvet megtaláltam igazából. Tudod, mi ez a Necronomicon? Sötét varázslatok könyve. Megtartjuk. Nem mondhatod. Nem bántottam a boltos bácsit.
Of Muriel, the lovely harlot, adorned with humorous engravings.
Ez okay. Istenem, ez ki az Isten hagyta itt nekem? Amúgy, ha van itt más könyv, amit így ki lehet fosztani? Általában a könyvárusoknál szokott lenni. Legalább egy jó kis könyves polc.
The treatment of furuncles through cauterization, a study. Manifesto. Must be it.
Eltöltük meg az első részbe.
Morvandia, the vampire's last likeness.
Mi van? Várjunk csak. Vámpíros könyv volt az utcsó. Azután Izabella a kezébe fogta Edward csillogó arcát, és megérintette a vám... alkonyat! Ezt vehetjük easter eggnek, gyerekek? Izabella, ugye Bella, tehát ha ki kiolvasom. Azután Bella a kezébe fogta Edward csillogó arcát, és megérintette a vámpír cilikus vigyorra húzódó jéges sajkát. Bocsáss meg nekem, szerelmem, szólt, elfojtva a keblét rázó zokogás, de szívem sokkal hevesebben ver a ma vérfarkasért, ki teljes lényeddel gyűlölsz. Így lesz a legjobb, felelt Edward, és sápadt arcát a hasonló színű holdra emelte. Életed velem állandó veszélynek lenne kitéve, míg a vérfarkassal békét és boldogságot lelhetsz. Edward megfordult, és tett egy lépést a kijárat felé, de Bella a csuklója után nyúlt és megállította. Kezének érintése olyan gyengéd volt, hogy a vámpír szíve több évszázadnyi halálos mozdulatlanság után újra megdobbant. Van még valami, mondta a lány, kerülve Edward átható tekintetét, gyermeket várok. Ez így egy füst alatt a komplett alkonyat széria, összefoglalva pár mondatban. Ez easter egg. Ez egyértelműen, ezt besoroljuk easter eggnek. Sajtjóslás. Micsoda pompás változatosság uralkodik a sajtok birodalmában. Esküszöm, néha egyébként totál érdemes ezeket így ténylegesen elolvasni, belefutsz ilyenekbe. Vajon hányan szúrták ki, vagy hogy ez egy alkonyat? Stephanie Meyer igazából. Kac, kac, kac.
Interested in books? You don't look the scholar, but are we ones with
drawing? Desekfej!
Let's see these books of yours.
Felvásároltam a könyvesboltodat, és akkor még utána közöld velem, hogy nem vagyok olvasott. Valaki csapkodja már meg ezt a kereskedőt, legyen szíves. Amúgy a levél A-tól a Sanda tippem, hogy kitől származik. A Jacques de Alderberg, vagy hogy az Istenbe hívták az első vaják egybe, akit a végső boss volt igazából.
Few rounds of Gwent.
Na jó. Kökölcsin, mint harcos. Hát... az a minimum, hogy elkúrja. Az volt a célom most. Bors három csóka. Az biztos. De hogy így beletalálok Stephanie Meyernek a könyvébe. Szia, Kronosz a gonosz! Tizenöt pontot érek! Ez ott egy keszeg. Most fog megverni. Tudom, látom. Na menjünk királytölni. Me? Hű. Érdekes helyre van megbeszélésünk. Úgy látom. Something unusual, hát... Igen, egy mesterkém az végül is nevezhető unusualnak. Won't find any better. From the Yoruga to the Dragon Mountains.
White Wolf! Welcome to the Passiflora! Oh, no sign of recognition in your eyes.
Greetings,
Don't fret. I'm sure I look quite different from when we last saw each other.
Mikor találkoztunk utoljára?
Oh, eons ago. You and Master Dandelion appeared, two halflings in tow. What a smash they were, the little chaps. We recount that night.
Na mit műveltünk?
Yeah, sorry, but I'm here to...
Speak softly. I know very well why you're here. Hey, wait. This way, please. This way. Upstairs.
Azért elvisszük a cuccaidat. Bocs. Rögtön a könyves polcot nézem.
Geralt, you're here. Good.
Might have chosen a more secluded spot to plot an assassination.
It's on everyone's mind. Many would like to do it, so there's nothing to fear. Besides, this venue's got a tradition in this domain. Might even consider it. Volker planned a revolt here. By extension, King Vrydank's murder, too.
Comparing yourself to Volker? Far as I can recall, no one in Redania's annals has a bloodier reputation.
Her rebellion changed the course of history. That's what we have in common. In terms of blood, we aim only to shed Radovid's. I'm pleased you're willing to play a part. Must admit, I wasn't certain you'd show.
Thought about what you said. That Triss and Yen would never be safe as long as Radovid was alive.
You better believe
it. Shiman.
Well, I'm pleased we've arrived at an understanding. To the matter at hand, I believe you know my associate.
Roach, you here?
Na, együtt a csapat.
We have a club.
Klubot nyitunk.
Ready to assassinate another now?
Not proud of it, yet. I considered all the options and found none better. Radovid's proven many times he only ever forwards his own interests. When Kedwin asked for help, he invaded. When I begged him to support Vizima's defense, he showed me the door. The war nears its end. We've come to a decisive phase. We must act quickly. I've no illusions. Only a dead Radovid means a free Temeria.
All right. What do you want from me?
One of our co-conspirators ventured out to meet an informer. He's not returned, yet the plan's success hinges on what he's learned. We've got to find him. And you're the best tracker around.
Tracker, huh? Really? Anything else you can tell me? Where this associate was last seen, for instance?
He's traveling as a journeyman. Itinerant cobbler, that's his cover. He was first to venture across the Pontar. Most probably did so via the Redanian checkpoint, with a man there who should know more. Calls himself Gregor.
Let a Redanian soldier in on your plan to murder Redania's king?
You see, there are even some Redanians who cannot abide Radovid's policies. And when simple soldiers notice something's not quite right, well, then it's time to act.
Ez mondjuk jogos. Legyen.
Fine. I'll talk to Gregor.
Egyrészt égeti a varázslónőinket. És akárhonnan nézzük, tisz egy varázslónő. Másfelől egy köcsök bunkó a Radovid. Harmadik fele... Te Temeriát jobban csíptem. Meg Vizimát. Főleg... Főleg Foltesz idejében. Van itt valami érdekes? Mekkora ez a hely? Gombócból is megártasok? Na jó. Bocsi, összeesküvők részét ugye megengeditek, hogy azért kipakoljam. Kérdezem ezt így már, mikor kipakoltam nagyjából. Úgyse lesz túl nagy fizetségem szerintem az összeesküvésért. Max a kötél a nyakamba, de hát... Na.
Nice to chat and all, Geralt, but don't you have a job to do?
Te egy köcsög vagy! Na. Jó, nem hagytunk el semmit. Hoppá! Na, hol az a lejárat? Úgy. Hmm. Egy kedvem az lenne, csak időm nincs.
Welcome back. Hmm, when I look at you, why, I almost regret I'm no longer an active duty.
Na jó, legyen meg a esti örömötök, fiú.
You'd like Narcissa? Perhaps not the prettiest, but she's by far the most inventive. And as my dearly departed mother would say, the fun's not in the face.
Meg... Amúgy is.
Actually, I'd just like to buy something.
Oh. Azért, na. Ő már jobban áll anyagilag. Miért röhögsz, Kronosz? Még a kurvát is kifosztam azon? Hát, szívem. Oké. Na, vegyünk egy csajt.
Generation of passiflora buds.
Oké, válasszunk egy hölgyet. Vagy urat esetleg, legyünk felvilágosultak? Na, olyan tisztes.
Welcome, sir. We trust our charms and skills will prove to your love.
Mit szóltok a hölgyhöz? Megfelelő, egy tündelány.
Tired. Like to relax with a beautiful woman, preferably an elf.
You've chosen well.
Még jó, hogy 18 pluszos a közvetítés. Akartam ezt. Ezt akartam. Nem is került sokba. Szia, Silver! Pont lemaradtál a Triszféle búfelejtő partiról. Amúgy neked mondom külön, idézőjelesen külön, hogy múltkor kérdezgettél a lore-ról. Ha fölmész a YouTube-ra, akkor ott a leírásokba pakoltam. De itt nem tudok lemenni a lóval. Idézeteket, illetve részleteket a könyvből, amúgy nagyjából össze tudja rakni neked. Le tudsz jönni, lovacska? Nincs mit. Majd így pakolászok a Witcher 3 videókhoz ilyeneket, jó? Ilyen nekem tetsző részeket, aztán eltöntött, hogy el akarod-e majd olvasni a könyvet. Könyveket. Csak ilyen koronagyűjtögetőnek jó megölni a bűnözőket. Na, gyerekeszek!
Hey there.
Az se rossz ötlet egyébként. Nem tudom, hogy van-e hangos könyvbe. Mondjuk Ronin összegetett vele egy időben, hogy olvassam fel, de... Hát szerintem egyébként a fél életemet elvinni a történet. Gondolj bele, csinálni belőle hangos könyvet, meg végigjátszást, meg mit tud... Ne. Amúgy hova is megyünk? Hogy jobban járok, hogyha a határátkelőhöz megyek, nem? Babolászok én itt.
Oh.
Gyere, cocókám! Hogyne! Radovid, pukkadjon meg, ahol van, most megyek éppen, megpróbáljuk megölni. Aha. Ezt aláírom, hogy vagy 250 óra kiegészítőstől. Plusz azt elfelejtett beleszámolni, hogy az én játék stílusomat. Viszont képes vagyok egy katonai alaptáborban eltévedni, mint látható. És arról nem beszélgettünk, hogy ugye az első játéktól megyek végig. És már a harmadiknál járok, úgyhogy inkább nem számolom, hogy mennyi időm van már benne. Nagyon messzire mentem.
Looking for Gregor.
You found him. Who are you?
Geralt of Rivia. Dijkstra sent me.
Been expecting someone. Let's take a walk.
Nice job decorating your guard post.
By orders of our gracious and merciful ruler, the good king.
What was their crime?
One on the right, a peller from a village nearby, gave some bloke the wrong advice. Bloke's mates informed on it. Neighbor held a grudge against the one on the left, accused him of witchcraft.
Just humans at each other's throats. That's not Radovid's fault.
Who do you think set down the laws that mean folk hang for such offenses?
Seem to have lost all respect for the king. Why serve him?
What am I to do? I was born a Redanian. I won't desert. Besides, I enlisted when Vizimir was still on the throne. Now that was a good king. Wise and just. Radovid's something else. He's got war on the brain. And I don't want Redania to look anything like that.
Igaza van.
Let's talk. Must know why I'm here.
Amúgy Silver, holnap este is lesz stream. Vagy extreme, hogyha
yeah,
szeretnétek.
Didn't come back though. Patrol went out.
Most Kroni 5 éjszakát nem lesz.
Aim to go out there, see if it's hit. Couldn't get away.
Thanks. Good enough to start with. Farewell.
Hold on. You got a pass. Won't get back through without one.
Yeah, I got one.
All right. Good luck.
Thanks. See ya.
Redania.
Keressük meg a cipész szekerét. Jó.
Stay out of my way.
Úristen. Na jó. Isten veled, Radovid. Rövid úton hullácsilálunk beleled. Thank you. Legalábbis, ha Branduson múlik. Nem bírom az igazságtalan uralkodókat.
Signs of a scuffle. Somebody got knocked out, dragged off. A shoe. Something tells me I'm on the right trail. A shoe. Something tells me I'm on the right trail. Wonder where its wearer is. What's he doing here?
Csak kibírjátok, Ghost?
Away go with you, though. Judy picked me.
I can see that. Just wondering how those shoes is wound up here.
Here, Judy grow. Like the mushroom.
That's okay.
Shoes don't sprout from the ground. You see who left them behind here?
Speak no rog. Oh, Angaget, Og and Pog.
Og and Pog? Those your friends?
Findering of great Og Pog. Human finder on big suited cards. Suited big like so.
What did they do to this human?
Og Pog man's cover to take. They're over.
Do you eat him?
Csontos ember, rágos ember, fúj!
Oggy make man suited make. Frog, pog and rog suited make.
You even need shoes?
Suited on whom is it? Suited ones all, pog and rog. Big lords, trollers be. Like whom is it?
So long. Troll cave must be nearby.
Nem mondod, hogy Tyler lesz.
Tyler? Should have known. Who better to teach trolls how to cuss?
Istenem, az első rész óta nem láttuk ezt a karaktert. Orgazd a detemeriai kémfőnök. Ő volt Foltesnak a kémfőnöke.
Well, General Trolls, our time I traveled on. You practice what I taught you. Give you a fucking exam next time I come through.
Don't let no go. Tell us shit. Sit us down.
Tell a fasz of cipőcsi. Ez kurva jó.
I can see you've made friends. But Tyler needs to come with me.
Blood nowhere Tyler go. Tyler's shoes is mixed.
But I need him.
Tyler's here stay. You shoes is got. Ugg shoes is got not. Rug got not. Pug got not. Tyler's shoes is make. Tyler go.
Now let's all stay calm. Tyler will be back. He just needs to come with me. We'll get some leather for your shoes.
Listen to Geralt. He's telling the plain truth. Look at your feet. They're fucking mammoth. Need a damn bale of leather to make shoes for them. Understand? Me and Geralt will get some cocksucking leather. Then I'll come back and make your blasted shoes for you.
Szeretjük telet.
And rug for?
Two pairs for each of you now, pricks.
Tyler go, but back come must.
Knew you buggers were good mates. Sit tight, be back in a bit. Got to admit, we have a way with talk. Never thought of having children.
Children are trolls, and vice versa. Science, which is your sterile.
Not changed a bit. Still tart as rotten rhubarb. Just happened to be passing through, or did someone send you to find me?
Roach and Dijkstra.
Ah, mean they've not forgotten me. That's nice. Though I am grateful you came to get me, Geralt. Must have a lot on your mind, all those monsters to kill.
Heard you three are planning to do some killing of your own.
Huh? I tell you, clowns.
Kinda. Didn't offer any details, though. Maybe you'd be willing. Gesture of gratitude?
Sorry, mate. If they were mum, I've got to be mum.
Be that way. How'd you even wind up out here? Nilfgaard occupied land now.
You saying the black ones have no use for cobblers?
Probably brought their own.
Brought fuck all, as I see it. Amateurs in uniform. And you'll not find a better cobbler than Tala anywhere in the north.
Yeah, right.
Mm-hmm. What was that?
You're a spy, and you're working with Roach and Dijkstra now. Doubt you went out there to fix Nilfgaardian boots.
Ah, I see you've thought about this. I admit it. Cobbler acts my cover. Who takes an interest in cobblers? No one.
Because of them.
You sit there, doing your work, hammering on that sole, and blokes beside you talk. Bollocks, mostly. But sometimes, they say something interesting. Thanks again, Geralt. I'll take it from here. And I'll be sure to tell Roach and Dijkstra how you buggered Og and his mate sideways.
A röhögéstől.
They'll be so impressed they'll shit themselves.
Tell me, you were a fence in Vizima. How'd you become a cobbler?
Pick the least suspicious profession. The fence thing, shite cover. Pissed too many folk off. I didn't need the attention. It's all about being an innkeeper. You meet a lot of folk, you know, tossers mostly, but willing to talk about all sorts of things. Problem is, You're tied down like a mutt on a chain. One in the same yard all the time.
Whereas a cobbler travels everywhere.
Better believe it. Even cobbled together this fancy rolling stall.
Lovely.
Bloody bullseye. I've made a small fortune out of it since the war started. Those pricks in uniform are always marching. Know what happens when their cocksucking boots disintegrate? Their feet bleed, blister up. Not a soldier out there wouldn't sell his mother for a comfy pair of combat boots.
So what'll you do now?
What do you mean? Head back to Novigrad. Dijkstra, Roach, and I have got a master plan to set in motion.
I'll ask again. Details.
Forgive me, mate. I'm plowing calm. See, were it just up to me, I'd spill it loud and proud. You're trustworthy like no one else I know. But I'm not on my own. So, blooming unilateral decisions are out of the question. Trap stays shut, I'm afraid.
Right. Gotcha. So long, Toller. Good luck.
Oh, I could bloody use it. Radovid's one crafty oar with a clap. But we'll figure a way around that twat.
Hát azért... Temeriai elitegységek feje, ugye Roach. Tyler volt a temeriai kémfőnök. Dijkstra ugye a redániai kémfőnök. Ezek hárman talán megoldanak egy Radovid gyilkosságot, nem? Na jó. Egyezzünk ki abba. Úristen, de tele vagyok küldékkel. Holnap menjünk kincsvadászni, mit szóltok? Az biztos, hogy van tapasztalatuk, ezt aláírom. Viszont én holnap hajnalba kelek, Meló címén. Úgyhogy itt most nyomunk egy szép mentést. És akkor holnap este olyan 8:30 magasságában találkozunk, jó? Sziasztok!